Get in there.
Okay, let's take a look around. Good night.
Oh, what the hell? That's worth checking out.
We could make something out of this.
There we go.
Of these nests. Come back later, finish burning out these nests. Let's see. What's going on here? Still got the...
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was, waiting for someone!
Don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Roach, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch! Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way.
Hey there.
How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates
and
have Alki sent
him. Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man, come on,
He's
please.
He's alive? Did he have my drugs?
Deke, look, please, we rode together, remember?
Well, yeah,
you and me,
alive.
We were friends!
If you want him to stay that way, Alki, he better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please!
Hey, Boozman, you there?
I don't want to die.
Yeah.
Don't leave me out here.
Any
Come on, untie me.
Thunder.
Oh, damn you!
What
God
for?
Damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Ah!
smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be right around here. There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
gift shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere.
Marauder's squad, yeah, wait for me, huh? Okay.
Deer Crossing, something's never changed.
know him.
I've been pretty busy the past few days, believe it or not. Got this one drifter who comes in more than the others.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
I was in my classroom where
to see you, Deacon.
Hey, Alka.
You could use a gun like that. Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. That's a good one. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Here, good as new. This will do you good out there. Can I get anything else for you? Something the matter? Okay, sure. You want anything else? Come see me. Good, you're here.
Alki.
Can I help you?
Deke,
stretch my legs.
I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki. Some others up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Deke, you there? You drop off that rock for the kid?
Oh, yeah, she was thrilled. Made her day, you know, made her fucking mind.
I bet. Lose her out.
Come on.
Come on!
Finally. Finally. I can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. More bounties. Oh, I'm not done with you. I'll be back. You just wait and see. Deacon St. John of Salome Hot Springs. Tuck, are you there?
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. If she was here, probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, you'll find her. Tucker out.
Oh, God damn it, swarmers. Take a closer look. Wait, no, not this way.
That's the last of them. Build your damn nest somewhere else, you damn freaks.
Make something out of this.
All right, where?
Who's that?
Jesus, looks like the swarm tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
No! No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No! No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on.
Thank you.
Tucker, Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Yeah, Tuck, I found her. And, she's on her way back.
Wait. Go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is there something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No. No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a clue about what's out there.
I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she can take John out.
Come on.
Thank you.
Come on! Come on!
Bitch!
Come on!
Come on.
Come on!
All right, here we go.
Need this.
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just... trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here. Rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter. I'm fine.
Shit. Come on. Thank you.
Here, come here. I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you can call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hand. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm going to collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think we have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my God. Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm that's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my... contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.